So I'm down the Ohio River between Moscow and New Richmond, Ohio. Chasing the American Duchess steamboat. She's 341 feet long, 98 feet wide. She's cruising at 14 miles an hour from Louisville to Pittsburgh. It is a 7-day trip. They're going upriver, so they're fighting the current right now. She doesn't have her stacks up because the water's just high enough that the stacks would hit the bridges down in Maysville. So she's got her stacks down on top.
How many people are on there?
I'm not sure how many are on there right now.
Why is there lots of room?
See the stacks laying down on top there in the front. American Duchess. Pretty cool. I don't know if you can catch us on video, but there's some people up front there waving at us over there. Pretty cool. Yeah. You can see people walking around on the bottom level of the dining area there.
the green buoy out here. Green buoy in the middle, this side of the boat.
There it is, the American Duchess, headed to Pittsburgh from Louisville.
Well, okay, so when you're traveling up and down the river, okay, red stays to the right. So there's a red buoy on the other side of the ship. If you pass, you're staying between the green and the red, and that's the deepest part of the water. So that's basically the road.
She already saw it. She's got windows underneath it to see the river. Yeah, this is not something you look on your front porch and normally see.
Yes, sir.